Okay. So today we will start our new poem. Your new poem is related to birds, bird talk, and this poem is written by Eileen Fisher. First of all, I want to tell you something about this poet. She is an American poet. She has written more than 1,000 children's poems. She is a nature lover. Okay, Archana, can you read, spell the spelling Eileen Fisher? From the screen.
F-I-S-H-E-R, Fisher.
And also spell Eileen.
A-I-L-E-E-N.
Yes. So all of you repeat after me. Eileen Fisher. Yes. So this poem is written by Eileen Fisher. So all of you love birds? Okay. Dimple, can you tell me the sound of pigeon? Do you know who is pigeon? Tell me who is pigeon? Okay. What sound pigeon makes? Kabutar kaisi awaaz nikalta hai? Very good. And crow? And crow? And what sound crow makes? Yes. Cow, cow. Cow and chiri. And sparrows? The sparrows? Chirp, chirp. Very good. Chirp, chirp. So? You know the sounds of different birds, है ना? Okay. इसमें वीडियो स्टार्ट करो. Okay. Now children, we will listen to the poem recitation. So try to listen to the poem carefully. अभी आपको मैं एक ऑडियो सुनाऊंगी पोयम का, बर्ड टॉक का, तो उसे आप ध्यान से सुनेंगे. Okay? Try to listen to the pronunciation carefully. Okay, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay.
your poem starts like this. Things at the robin, things at the jet, sitting in the garden, talking one day. Things at the robin, things at the jet, sitting in the garden, talking one day. Things at the robin, once again, things at the jet, sitting in the garden, talking one day. Think about the people, the way they grow. They don't have feathers at all, you know. They don't eat beetles, they don't grow wings. They don't like sitting on wires and things. Things at the robin, things at the jay, sitting in the garden, talking one day. Things at the robin, things at the jay, sitting in the garden, talking one day. Aren't people funny to be that way? So all of you listen to the poem. अभी भी आवाज कट कट के आ रही है. So can you hear my voice correctly? अच्छे से आवाज सुन रही है?
Yes ma'am.
Okay. So okay. All of you mute your microphones. Only Dimple will open her mic. And I will recite the poem and Dimple will recite and others will mute their microphones. सभी बच्चे अपने microphones mute करो. सिर्फ डिंपल ऑन करेगी, वो बोलेगी और बाकी सब अपना माइक्रोफोन म्यूट करेगी, रेसिटेशन करेंगे मेरे साथ. क्योंकि सारों का माइक ऑन होगा तो रेसिटेशन हो नहीं पाएगी. डिंपल ओपन योर माइक्रोफोन. ओके, नाउ वी विल रिसाइट द पोयम. सो से थिंग्स एट द रॉबिन, थिंग्स एट द जे, things at the robin, things at the jet, sitting in the garden, talking one day. Now Dimple, you mute your microphone. Pradanya, you open your microphone. Pradanya. Now you say, think about the people. Think about the people. The way they grow. They don't have feathers at all, you know. Things at the robin. Others mute your microphones. Only Pradanya will open our microphone. They don't eat beetles. They don't grow wings. Please mute your microphones. Only Pradanya will open our microphone. Pradanya, खोल के रखेगी microphone, सब बंद रखो. किसका microphone on है? बंद करो. They don't eat beetles. They don't grow wings. They don't like sitting on wires and things. Things at the robin.
Things at the robin.
Things at the jet.
Things at the jet.
Aren't people funny?
People funny.
To be that way. Okay, now children, this is your poem. I want to explain this poem. There are two words in this poem. One is Jay and the other is Robin. Okay? There are two words in this poem, Robin and Jay. They are talking with each other and they are talking about the growth process of human beings. Okay? About the growth process of human beings. They are saying to each other ki think the how people grow. They don't have feathers and they don't have wings. They even don't eat beetles. What do you mean by beetles? Yes, kire makore. Yes, you have seen how birds are eating small worms and insects. So they are discussing ki how we grow. We doesn't have wings, we doesn't have feathers, we doesn't eat beetles, we doesn't grow wings, and even we doesn't sit on wires and things. Can we sit on wires and things? क्या हम तार पे या किसी चीज पे बैठ जाते हैं किसी भी चीज पर? नहीं बैठते ना. आपने देखा होगा कि birds they sit on wires. हाँ, जो पक्षी हैं वो वायर्स पर भी बैठ जाते हैं, है ना. बर्ड जो है कहीं पे भी बैठ जाते हैं, बट वी डजंट सिट. हम तो नहीं बैठते ना कहीं. नीदर वी ईट बीटल्स और अदर थिंग्स. सो दे आर डिस्कसिंग हमारी ग्रोथ प्रोसेस के बारे में. जो अपने से हमें कंपेयर कर रहे हैं और हमें क्या कह रहे हैं कि आर्ट पीपल फनी टू बी दैट वे. वो हमारा फन कर रहे हैं कि हम बहुत फनी है. ओके, बिल्कुल.